Rachel, Mother Nature kind of threw us all for a loop yesterday, but it sounds like there may be some rain in the mix for today.
Yeah, we do expect the potential for more rain and thunderstorms in the forecast again today. Not quite as what we were expecting yesterday. We expected a lot of rain, a lot of thunderstorm activity yesterday. I explained 30 minutes ago one of the main reasons we just didn't see the rain, even though we had the moisture, we had the heat. The sea breeze never really developed, and that sea breeze is our source of lift that allows those thunderstorms to really get their energy to get up and grow into the atmosphere. So fortunately that didn't really happen and we remained a little bit more on the dry side. We're dry this morning, beautiful clear skies over Babcock Ranch, a few towering clouds well in the distance along the east coast. Because along the east coast there are a few areas of rain. They're not holding together as they work to the west. We can see them already starting to fall apart. So we're not concerned about this rain impacting us this morning. And so we do expect a clear sweep on the NBC2 First Alert Live Doppler radar, at least for the next few hours. So through lunchtime, we're going to be dry. You will notice a slight increase in cloud cover, but it's going to be those puffy, fair weather, sort of cotton ball looking clouds, as is typical for this time of year. But on the easterly breeze, we will have a few more showers developing in our inland areas after lunchtime, and then trying to progress toward the coast through the afternoon. We have dry air in place in the low to mid levels of the atmosphere, so notice not a lot of rain expected on land. A few showers and a few isolated thunderstorms are expected, and that will be with us through the afternoon as well. Again, very isolated, very scattered because of the dry air. And once again, the sea breeze isn't going to develop quite as early as we were originally anticipating, but we'll continue to monitor that through the afternoon. So get outside, enjoy the day, but as always, keep an eye out for some passing showers and thunderstorms. Once the sun sets, everything begins to diminish, and we'll wake up once again tomorrow morning with mainly clear skies, watching for a few showers on the east coast, trying to work their way to our coast. But again, those chances are going to be fairly small. High temperatures today will climb into the low 90s. We have a lot of sunshine in place this morning, as I just showed you, so temperatures should climb quickly into the middle 80s by lunchtime before eventually topping out in those low 90s. And we could even have a few more of those showers to cool things off. All right, let's talk quickly about the tropics. We had that tropical wave on top of us yesterday, which kept us cloudy. But again, unfortunately, we just didn't get a lot of rain out of it. But that's already moved away. But we are watching another wave that right now is over eastern Hispaniola, and it has a 20% chance for development over the next 5 days. So where is this going? Well, if it takes on any tropical characteristics, it's going to happen within the next 5 days in this yellow hatched area in the central Gulf of Mexico, and that's as it will move away from us. But I do want to show it to you on Futurecast again. Here's all that tropical moisture, and it is eventually going to advect our way. So we do expect a slight increase in our rain potential, so more efficient rain, some heavier rain by Tuesday afternoon and Tuesday evening. But then it continues to move away from us again into the Gulf of Mexico, and you see a bit of circulation trying to develop by Thursday and into Friday. But again, at this point in time, look how far away that is from us. But of course, we'll continue to track that all week and let you know if anything changes. But for now, not going to have a direct impact on our weather, just going to bring us extra cloud cover and a few extra areas of rain by Tuesday and into Wednesday. We return back to what is usually our normal rainy season pattern by the end of the week. That's your NBC2 First Alert Forecast.